To make your Windows 7 PC faster, follow 5 tips. Number 1. Press Windows R key together and type MSCONFIG. MSCONFIG and click OK or press Enter. And now click Services and go down and withdraw tick mark from unnecessary running apps like this one. Sorry, this is necessary. Windows Search, Security Center, Application Experience, Application Layer Gateway, Avira Scheduler, Task Scheduler, Smart Card Privacy Policy, Smart Card. Now click Apply and OK. Restart will require. Restart your computer now. I'm going to exit without restart now for my tutorial video. Number 2. Press again Windows R key and type REGEDIT, REGEDIT. Now click OK or press Enter and click Yes. You will see this page and click this arrow, number 2 option arrow, and click Control Panel arrow and click on Desktop and go down free and find Menu Show Delay option and double click on it. Value data is 400, change it to 0 and press OK and close it. And number 3 option is click on Start icon and go to Control Panel and you have to stop Windows update. I already clicked never check for update option. Click on it and click on OK and now close it. Again press Windows R key and write services.msc and now click OK and go down. You will find Windows update option. I already disabled it. Click on disabled and apply OK. Close it. Number 4 option is click on start and go to Control Panel and click on program and features and uninstall unnecessary apps from your PC. And now last option is right click on computer and click on properties and now click on advanced system settings and now click fast setting option and withdraw all tick mark from those boxes. I'm going to do this and only tick mark to this option and this option, also last option and last fourth option. Click apply and okay. If you do this, your computer will be faster, more than before. If you want to speed up more and more, you can increase your RAM capacity. It's actually hardware option. Do it and enjoy your computer. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe our channel. Thank you.